What's happening, guys? What's happening, YouTube? What's happening, people over the internets? It is me, Louden Styles, and I'm here with another topic for my segments I like to call Louden's World. On my first segment, I was talking about Metal Mouth 4-4. This next segment, I want to talk about something that, you know, I've been thinking about for a while, and it's been kind of getting to me, and, you know, I just wanted to talk about it. Why should it matter what movie maker or editor you use? Kind of lost with me? Okay, I'll explain. You make a movie on Windows Movie Maker, you put your best into it. Everybody fucking loves this movie, but there's going to be a few select people, which I like to call the rich bitch, which I like to call the rich fags, who go on your video and say, "Oh, you have such poor quality because you use Windows Movie Maker. You're a Windows Movie Maker user, aren't you?" And then if you agree with them and saying, "Yes, I use Windows Movie Maker," you'll either get these comments like, "Oh, ha 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 ha, you are a poor bastard because you use Windows Movie Maker. You couldn't shelve the extra money to get Sony Vegas. Ha 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 ha, I have Sony Vegas and my shit is the best." You know, some ridiculous stuff, and then it just gets to like, what the fuck? Yes, that was an over-exaggeration, and it wasn't necessary in some way, I don't know. But what I'm trying to say is, you will always have somebody who will bitch on another person because they use a different movie editor's program than they do. Like, everybody, like, there are people that use Windows Movie Maker, and they get talked about by everybody, like, "Oh my god, why can't the quality be better in this video?" "Oh, because he's using Sony Vegas. He needs to start using... he's using Windows Movie Maker. What the fuck I said Sony Vegas for? Damn. I'm stupid as hell." Anyway, it's like, "Oh, he uses Windows Movie Maker. Oh, he should use Sony Vegas. Makes his videos better. Oh, no. He shouldn't use that. He should use Final Cut Pro." I literally heard somebody say, "Oh, he needs to use Final Cut Pro." He's on a fucking PC. Final Cut Pro's on a Mac. Dumbass. Anyway, everybody always talks shit about somebody with a different movie editor and maker they do. And I know a lot of people going, "Well, Louden, not everybody does that." You'll be surprised how many people do that. And besides, Windows Movie Maker is not a bad program. I mean, to me, it's okay when it wants to work, because I've always had this problem of it freezing on me. But when Windows Movie Maker isn't being an intolerable bitch, it is actually a good movie maker to use. And it's very cheap, and it's cheap in a way. A lot of known people that used to be on YouTube that use Windows Movie Maker make great videos. One is Run DC, and you know, there's guys like Random DC who's made great videos on Windows Movie Makers. Dark Angel Light, her videos are pretty good, even though, you know, they're commentaries. But still, they're good videos. I've seen a lot of videos on YouTube that were made by Windows Movie Maker, and they were really good. And, you know, videos on Sony Vegas, you can tell a Sony Vegas user just by their video.